Now let's see who is depository and depository participants. So to start with, we will see who is depository. So depository is defined as an institution where the investors can keep their financial assets such as equities, bonds, mutual funds, units, etc. in dematerialized form, and transaction could be effected on it. In India, we have got two major depositories. One is NSDL, that is National Securities Depository Limited. Another is CDSL, that is Central Depository Services Limited.